Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Walter O'Keefe. And here's a pretty scene, a father and his five daughters. You can only see three of them. The other two are behind him, and he's behind the eight ball, to coin a phrase. The three girls all need new dress for the big party, and Papa's saying he can't afford it. Yeah, you old meanie. Aw, oh, don't go away, mad girls. There's still hope.
Oh, there is. Well, where is it?
Here he is in person. It's the singer man. He's a friendly fella, he is. And he always speaks well of you people whenever I see him. You'll like him. You see? Now he's sent them to the Singer Sewing Center, and in no time at all, the girls will be taught how to make their own evening gowns. Yes, thank you. I'll come in. By the way, you know, this is almost like a private club. You get a lot of friendly help. I think you'll like it. I do. Now let's see how those dresses the girls made for themselves stand the competition. First place, look at Betty, a trim, tiny, tasty tidbit she. And Janet looks as if she just stepped out of the salon of a Fifth Avenue couturier. And here's Nancy, she looks like a page out of Vogue. Well, there's the happy ending. The girls learned how to sew, it was easy, and they got three dresses for the price of one. There's a Singer sewing shop near you. See you there, girls.